Hey, Patrick, Mr. Dragon 209 here, and today there's a deer going to the beach. I'm gonna go up
for it. It's a cute little deer.
We're gonna get some up close footage.
It's a boy.
So it's got a leash.
No, it has little horns.
Oh my god. It's got little stubs on its head.
Should we chase after it or what? Approach slowly.
It could sense us.
It's probably used to humans.
Don't be rammed the nuts.
It's going up. That means
but
it can't
not,
move.
He's only a baby. He won't hurt as much.
He doesn't look like a baby.
He won't hurt.
I want to pet him.
That guy's really close. Look at him. Shout out to that guy. What, my bitch? Zoom out.
Hey, Mr. Man.
We're gonna call him. Oh, he's so cute. We're gonna call him Danny the Deer.
Yeah, he's here like every night.
Really?
That's pretty rare.
He's
here every night. Oh my god, you're so cute.
He's a buff, too. That's pretty neat. See, don't get too close to him. He's wild.
I want to pet him. He's so cute.
He's got like little giraffe. His horns look like little giraffe ears.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. That's pretty neat, Jerry. You don't see those very often.
Yeah, he's been coming here every night.
Really?
Hey, what do you want to say? Hatchings, I'm going to end it off right here. Me and Danny the Deer. Shout out to Danny the Deer.
That's
and
awesome.
Peace.